Stand there.
What about this helicopter?
Fire. Dude, what? I was away from the fire and it killed me. What the fuck?
There's a table outside. You can see it on the map. Now. There's a random table outside.
Yeah, that was me.
It's right by that shop.
Oh, it is.
It's off the side of the cliff from the shop. I was too close to it, though. I wasn't even that close. I don't know why it killed me so fast.
I'm going down for this shit.
Yeah, bro, get naked and just run at it. There was a crate in, like, a good spot that I could yoink without, like, fully committing. But I couldn't open the crate because I would catch on fire before I could get to it.
Oh, it's right on a cliff, too. That's perfect. Oh, I see somebody running over to it. He's getting shot at, though.
Yeah, bro, you're naked. Just jump up. Just, like, climb down the side of the cliff and try to grab a gun
there,
or something.
I'm there. I don't see any chests, though. I see a chest. I'm burning.
Yeah, that's the chest I was talking about. It doesn't look like you'll burn. You're not that close to it.
I couldn't even get the chest. I couldn't even get the chest. I gotta wait. I got a timer. I could hear Caleb burning.
That's so annoying. That's fucking stupid.
After the fire goes out, we can mine the parts if they're still there, though, and get a shit ton of metal.
Bet someone's base is, like, right beside where it landed.
We're a bunch of fucking dumbasses. Yeah, bro, I burned to death. There's no way you can get the crate. Alright, let me try.
Somebody's building over by it.
They're probably building up the crate. I respawn. I'm almost back. Almost back to the spot.
Somebody's burning right now.
Someone just got fucking murked for that crate.
Anything eventful happened while I was gone?
I died.
So that's how you didn't want to play anymore?
Really?
Yeah, kind of bored already. Kind of got unlucky.
Yeah, we did get unlucky.
I kind of definitely would have had that crate because no action appeared at that helicopter until like 5 minutes after I died. But I was too impatient and ran up and died in a fire. Right, yeah, I'm hopping off for us.
All right, bro.
Fuck this game, bro.
So now Seth won't be a YouTube star.
Nope. No, sir. Those is...
Damn, bro. I heard you. You got the chug jug, bro. Damn, bro. Was that the chug jug?
Enough talk.
Yeah, bro. I'm getting my full shield before we head out.
Bro, I'm not even gonna lie. I thought you were drinking water in the game at first. It sounded just like the sound that the game makes.
Whew.
Yeah, bro, we just need a little less than 100 more scrap and 50 more metal fragments.
Yeah, we also need SMG bodies.
Yeah, but we can at least get the level 2, so that's nice. Why are you killing Seth, bro?
Because I don't want him here, bro. Yeah, get the fuck out.
Bro, it's morning. You ready, bro?
Yeah, bro, I was ripping my vape. Hold up, we need some good luck. Fuck yeah. Oh. Where are we going?
Wait, let's go check on this corn real quick. Because if that's grown, I don't want people to steal it. No, but it's almost grown, though. When we get back, it'll probably be done.
That good porn. Oh, little camera.
Ooh.
I found a fucking CCTV camera on the fucking street, bro. What the
bro,
fuck?
Bro, the street has been getting good loot. Remember, Seth found the double barrel and a hazmat suit in the same crate on the road?
Yeah, that was fucking crazy luck.
Yeah, bro. Bro, why is there never loot at the supermarket? It's always everybody fucking there's a backpack. There's a backpack.
Check it.
About to. I'm just trying to be careful. Nothing crazy, but he had shit. He had some food like beans. He had scrap. He had a tarp. And he had a salvaged cleaver. So you can have my pickaxe, bro, to break shit with.
There you. Yeah. Oh, you scared the fuck out of me.
Or you can take that to break barrels. It's actually pretty good for barrels. It takes like 3 hits. It's on the ground next to you.
Oh. Thanks, there you bro. Go.
Mm-hmm. I'm surprised whoever killed him. I wonder if it was an animal that killed him.
Could have been.
Because it was right out here. Like, right here. And I feel like somebody would have taken it. Unless he had a bunch of other good shit. But, like, the scrap, I feel like that would have been taken.
Yeah.
But also be on edge because he might come back for his shit. But it was a backpack, so it's been a minute. I'm not seeing anything out here or up there. Another backpack. Oh, this one's loaded, bro. He's got a bearskin rug. Yeah, is that a skull rock? No, that's a skull of Eggy. That's a human skull.
What a fucking psycho.
Damn. I don't know how they died. My inventory's almost full.
Damn, son.
Oh. Friendly?
Yeah. We're good. We're good guy.
Was he geared? I didn't see him.
I didn't see him. That's what
I'm I didn't see him either.
He sounded trustworthy.
Yeah.
I normally measure it by if they sound like an adult, they're trustworthy. If they sound like little kids, fucking
yeah. Run. Yeah, because the kids will just kill anybody on site. Bro, look at this helmet I found.
Hell yeah, shit, bro.
I think we should just, as soon as we get to
run towards it?
What?
You want to run towards it?
Sounded like it was back there.
No, it was in front of us for sure.
Really?
Yeah. Honestly, probably that base at 300.
We can probably, if we're going to abandoned cabins, we can avoid that a little bit.
Yeah.
But I do not want to go up to junkyard. I think with how much loot I already have, we should turn back after abandoned cabins.
Yeah, for sure.
And I think we should head to bandit camp to scrap.
Please don't be looted. Just give me some loot. I just want some scrap. Scrap, 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 scrap.
I'll hit this one on the right. All right,
bro.
Oh, I see a chest outside of this one. So it looks unlooted.
Yeah, there's a little base here.
Really?
Yeah.
That's new. Oh, it looks like it's breaking down.
Yeah.
I didn't know you could build there.
Yep, no loot in here.
I'm glad we got this bearskin rug. You can put him on the roof of the base and it can just like hang over us. Wait, there was no loot on that side?
Yeah.
There was two chests over here. Alright, do you want to head to bandit camp to scrap?
Yeah. Son Allah.
Allah. It looks like this hasn't respawned.
Yeah, no.
This door's shut though. Both of them were. Alright, let's get out of here.
There's a guy to our right.
I wonder he's if got a bow.
He's aimed at me, but he's dipping right now.
I wonder if that was the same guy.
Might have been. This guy's following us with a paddle.
I'm not worried about it if it's a paddle.
Yeah, me neither.
I have gotten killed by a paddle, though. But I only had, like, a spear at the time.
That'll fuck his shit up.
We made it. It's such a relieving feeling getting into the safe zone.
Yeah.
I've never approached it from this way, I don't think.
Really?
Yeah. I think we have enough after scrapping.
Should I scrap this camera?
Yeah. Unless you want to set up the electricity. I don't know how to do that shit.
I don't really want to. Alright. I got 72 scrap. Yeah, you're gonna have to take my shit. I'm just gonna kill myself.
Alright.
Just let me know when you're done and I'll drop it.
What, are you low on like health and shit?
I have two. I'm down to two starving.
Alright.
Oh, what the fuck?
The boom box.
I will see you in the next one.
I'll drop and flush the
Oh, pick up my hoodie. Pick up my hoodie.
I can't loot in here. You can't loot bodies. So nobody will be able to get it except for you.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't feel like running back there, so yeah, fuck it.
It's just a hoodie. We have enough scrap and metal fragments, though. Somebody just came in here and they're looking at your body. What did you do to him? They said, what did you do to him? They said, what happened? It must be done, my brothers. You may be next. Bro, this is prime content. Yeah, we have enough for the level 2 workbench if I don't get killed on my way out.
But it's okay, I'll probably get some more tomorrow.
I found another salvage cleaver for you, so I'm dropping your spear.
Thanks, bro.
So now we both got salvage cleavers.
Shh, bro, shh. Oh. There is someone right by our base.
Are you serious? I'm right by our base, or I'm about to be right
Never
by
Never mind,
our
it's base. An animal.
Oh,
it's gotta be
it's
an
a
animal.
Boar. It's a boar. I see him walking off.
Alright, bro. I'm gonna put the microphone up to my neck so you can hear my gulps. Here we go, bro.
Here we have our shield juice. Whole mug. This is about the equivalent of a medium shield. So let's chug this.
Damn, bro. Now that was definitely a loose throat, bro.
I can chug.
But watch this, bro. You ready to see some shit?
Fuck you, bro. Little home.
Yeah, bro.
Pour some Henny out.
Oh, it's the moment of truth.
Where are we putting it?
I already know a spot, bro. Because I already did my last base built like this.
Well, bro, we need a room for a repair bench.
Yeah, we can put that in the hallway or outside. Repair benches are really easy to make. And I put mine last time outside and nobody touched it. Because why would you? There we go.
Allah sana ya lahana.
Ooh, we can make those coffee can helmets now. We can also make weapons flashlights.
You're in hollow sights eventually.
Oh, and when we get the SMG bodies, the Tommies now.
Yeah. Oh! Hi, bro.
Why, bro?
Did you hear that, bro?
I heard that, bro, but it wasn't that big of a deal.
Oh, bro, I gotta beat my meat to alleviate some of that stress.
Oh, okay, bro.
I'm done.
Damn, bro.
Oh! You fucked, libtard.
At least finish the job, bro.
Sadia, Allah Maya.
Bro, there's a cleaver stuck in your head, bro.
Hell yeah.
You're just walking around with it. Allah, skonize, humayo.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. Oh.
No.
Fuck you, bro.
You wanna go on a run, bro?
Oh! Sure, bro.
Oh, that corn might be done. Hold up, hold up. We gotta get that corn. If
it's gone.
Are you serious?
No.
Oh, phew. Is it done? Oh, some of it is.
Alright, we got our corn. Bro, get the fuck out of the way, bro. Just going on that same run?
Yeah, it's probably best if we're naked. Oh, you can see somebody in the hot air balloon over there.
Yeah, see, bro, you rolled your tongue there.
I'm not very good at it, though. Yeah, my tongue just, like, pulls a juice world, bro. He doesn't want to.
Well, that's what it's supposed to do. Oh, hi, deer. Oh, they're back.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Let's go say hi.
Don't do that. You're gonna die. There's a spike trap.
They have a fucking code lock, but the other half of this compound is gone.
Hell yeah, bro. Keeping out the enemies.
I want a banner like that. That's dope. Oh.
That hot air balloon's close as fuck.
You wanna go kill him?
We can't really do that, bro. Unless you
want to hell yeah, bro. Best loot in the game.
Wouldn't it be cool if you shot the hot air balloon and it pops it and they go flying down?
Yeah, that would be dope.
Bro, look what I found, bro.
Porn? Bro, give me that shit, bro. You don't have the tunes, bro.
Fine, bro. You can play it. Play Juice WRLD for us, bro.
I don't have any Juice WRLD.
Damn.
Oh, Hazmat, hi.
Where?
Right here. I don't think he has a gun. I mean, he definitely heard my music. Oh, he's chill.
Hello, friend. Hello. I'm with him. Hello, my friend. Please do not shoot me, my friend.
Hello, I'm behind you. I'm just letting you know I'm behind you.
I just have a cleaver, my friend. Oh, hello, my friend. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, I thought it was a wolf.
No, it's a deer.
This is probably looted then.
Yeah.
We would have gotten clapped, bro. Good thing they were nice.
Yeah. They're vibing.
Yeah.
Hot air balloons going back up.
Yeah, they've just been messing around in that, it looks like. I noticed that guy that had the car that he was driving around in. His base is gone, so I'm assuming he's not on anymore. It's a shame, boy. You didn't get a chance to get ran over yet.
Pour some Henny out for the homie. I got a small water catcher.
Oh, nice. I found out how they took that is because I had it set on a twig platform, so somebody had smacked the twig and it despawned. Mm-hmm. They didn't get it. They were just being an asshole.
Bro, it's turning nighttime. I'm getting a little scared, bro.
Bro, it's better if it's nighttime because we don't aren't seen from miles.
Please don't try to hold my hand.
Bro, you can't even hit a barrel.
I'll fucking hit you.
Don't do that, bro.
Bro, you missed this loot over here. You're fucking dog shit this game, bro.
I think I see a chest up.
I just melee killed a deer.
I found a revolver. Yeah, bro, I found a revolver.
Nice.
So do you want to head to bandit camp?
Yeah.
Honestly, I'm probably going to scrap this gun because it's almost dead.
Yeah, I would. Oh, I could have sworn to God someone just ran past in front of me.
Yikes. We should probably hit... Well, do you want to hit supermarket again? See if it respawned.
Sure. Alright. Be careful here.
Yeah.
Back on the road.
On the road again.
Bebop, boobop, boobadopbop, gimbebop.
Who the fuck are you?
Who are you?
Wait a minute. Who are you?
I forgot about that kid. Yikes, something's getting fucked up.
Yeah, it's a boar chasing me, I'm pretty sure.
No, I'm behind you. The recycler's not going. So that's a good sign. I think there's an animal right in front of me. There's a chest. Turn on a light.
Oh, wait. Key card. Let's go.
Alright.
A decent amount of shit.
Yeah. Alright, we're in the safe zone.
These are... Well, hello.
Hello, my friend.
Oh, yeah.
On another spotlight. Should I hold on to sheet metal?
I just scrapped mine.
Alright.